The syringe bottle pump is an extremely efficient pump. To make this, you need a 20 ml new syringe, a small plastic bottle, rubber glue and a scissors. With the help of the scissors, make a neat clean hole in the lid. And then take 4 cm of sticky tape and stick 1 cm onto itself. Where the tape is double, there would be no glue and it would be dark in color. Stick this flap so that the no glue section covers the hole and it can open and close. This would make the suction valve of the pump. This is a very efficient valve. Screw on the lid and then on the base of the bottle make a largish hole to insert a syringe. Make a hole near the base on the cylindrical surface and stick another sticky valve which can open and close. This is your delivery valve. Now take a 20 ml syringe, cut the outlet and make the hole slightly bigger. Press fit it inside the bottle base. This is the close up view. And then apply glue on the joint to seal it completely. Wait for a while for the glue to dry. Then place the bottle in colored water and move the piston a couple of times for the bottle to prime up. And then on the downstroke, you will see a large stream of water coming out. It's an extremely efficient pump and it throws large oodles of water. You can see the delivery port open and close. It's all the ingredients of a great pump, a piston cylinder from the syringe, a suction valve and a delivery valve. And you can use this pump to water this dry patch of land. The grass is burnt because of the scorching sun. Here you can see children enjoying playing with this pump and also learning a great deal of science in the process.